AEMC's power and energy data loggers provide all the necessary functions and features for power and energy data logging for most 50 Hz, 60 Hz, 400 Hz, and DC distribution systems worldwide. Primary uses include performing power system evaluation and monitoring. The AEMC PowerPad family combines data logging with sophisticated power quality analysis. These portable three-phase network analyzers enable utility company personnel to measure single and three-phase networks and perform diagnostics. Although PEL and PowerPad instruments share a number of the same capabilities, there are also significant differences between the two product lines. These differences are important considerations when deciding which instrument is better suited for your applications and requirements. Before we examine the differences between the PEL and PowerPad families, let's take a look at areas in which these instruments are similar. Both are designed to provide mobile, easy-to-use data analysis and logging, although different models emphasize different features and functionality. Both measure a variety of 50 and 60 Hz distribution systems, and both are supported by AEMC's DataView software with a dedicated control panel for configuring the instrument, viewing real-time measurement data, and generating reports. In addition, both the PEL and PowerPad families include a rugged model that provides IP67 level protection. At first glance, one of the more obvious characteristics of the PowerPad is its user interface. The front panel features a variety of function, mode, configuration, and selection buttons. Combined with a bright backlit LED display screen and sophisticated graphics, these buttons provide an extensive suite of advanced standalone capabilities. For example, you can view data as tables, bar charts, waveforms, or phasor diagrams. You can then save a snapshot of the displayed data in the instrument's memory. The PowerPad can detect and record short-term anomalies such as transients and inrush current. You can also configure alarms to identify when a measurement falls outside defined parameters. The PowerPad takes 256 samples per cycle, resulting in over 15,000 samples per second on 60 Hz networks. These samples are used to calculate highly detailed subcycle data. PowerPad can also measure neutral voltage and current and supports 5-wire networks. Now let's turn our attention to the PEL. The economical PEL 102 and 103 are smaller with a slimmer profile than PowerPad instruments, so they can be unobtrusively mounted in locations where space is limited. They provide a wider range of connection options, including Bluetooth, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and IRD server. This allows you to set up PEL networks consisting of many instruments, widely scattered throughout the world, all centrally managed from a single location. This enables an operator to configure, monitor, and download data from a global PEL network, and then generate reports that include data from all or a selected subset of these instruments. Each instrument can store up to 32 gigabytes of trend data for storing recording sessions that can run for many months or even years, depending on configuration. In addition to 50 and 60 Hz, PEL instruments work with 400 Hz distribution networks and can operate on incoming line power, either directly or through an add-on accessory depending on model. And the PEL 105 can connect to the data logger model L452, recording measurements provided by multiple instruments. In summary, a general rule of thumb is that PowerPad instruments are optimal for applications involving detailed power quality analysis, especially those that require capturing short-duration anomalies. If your primary focus is performing on-site analysis and diagnostics in real time, the PowerPad is the best choice. The PEL, on the other hand, is ideal for recording energy and power quantity measurements and large amounts of data while operating unattended for long durations in environments with limited space and access. A wide range of connectivity options enable you to build global networks of centrally controlled instruments. You can perform long-term data logging and monitoring of trend data, which can then be downloaded to a computer for analysis and troubleshooting. Typical applications for the PEL include demand metering and curtailment programs that often require extended recording sessions. Again, bear in mind that both PowerPad and PEL are versatile and share a number of capabilities. For instance, PEL does offer limited power quality analysis, while PowerPad can perform data logging. There are many applications in which either instrument would be well suited. However, if you need to select one instrument over the other, the functionality and feature differences discussed in this video can help you decide which model is ideally matched to your specific requirements. For more information about PEL and PowerPad instruments, please visit our website. And be sure to check out our YouTube channel for additional videos about other topics in electronics.